Hey there, small businesses. Heads up, here is some free advice for you in terms of moving into 2023 in the easiest way possible. First off, put all your tax documentation together now. Don't wait and do it in January. This way, if something's missing, you can find it. Second, make everything electronic. A digital library will make it easier for you to find things not only now, but in the future.